So when rebuilding the calipers, always make sure you get the appropriate kit with the correct size dust seals on both sides, so the larger and the smaller. They'll be different for the internal and external seals on the calipers, so just keep that in mind when rebuilding them, and also clean up this area